see that?
We can't clear it, Michael. We're too close.
Let's go for it!
Michael, don't you think you'd better do something?
Hold on. You're not thinking of... Oh, my word, you are.
What is that?
Michael?
I see a kid. Hang on, Steph.
Turbo boost.
Now!
It's no use. I can't get a running start to generate power to penetrate steel. Michael.
Doug, you want to do the honors? Press turbo boost.
Okay, one, two, three.
Thank you. Michael, I'm afraid we have a problem. 7/8 of a kilometer ahead is a steep drop.
A drop?
Actually, a cliff. At our rate of speed, we'll pass over the edge in less than 10 seconds. We will then fall 456 meters to the canyon floor below.
Great.
I may survive the impact, however, you will not.
Just hit the brakes!
I am hitting the brakes.
Stop the car!
I'm trying, Michael, but the law of gravity takes precedent. If you're familiar with Newton's laws of motion, then...
Rotate your turbo booster. That's just too close.
And also a brilliant demonstration of Newton's third law of motion.
Yeah, great. Grade me later. Let's get out of here.
Here we go, go.
Let's not find out how deep it is.
Quite fascinating.
It's only 5 miles to the county line. Let's hit the turbo.
Very good thinking, Mike.
Crusader in a dangerous world, the world of the Knight Rider.